if you ask for it. So I think that piece goes away.
How can that verse be twisted by inhibited people to make an excuse for the fact that they're not operating in any supernatural gifts? Because that happens all the time. Right, well, here's what happens. Always be suspicious of your cultural way of understanding the Bible. If you live in an inhibited culture, which we do,